connect co-founders. It's about using our collective connections, our knowledge, our skills to do something that really helps set up new businesses and help them to grow and have access to capital.
People with similar skills and backgrounds hang out together. So the difficult part is where do you go to find complementary skills? And that's what we are trying to help people.
Founders Fit is open to both men and women. The idea is to find the best talent because you need business people, you need technology people and designers to come together to start and grow a successful business.
I'm here just to see who's pitching, which are the new ideas, which are the new entrepreneurs.
And I just love to hear any advice and tidbits from everybody else.
I can meet people to criticize my idea and hopefully some talent who would like to be part of it.
What I'm trying to achieve is to gain confidence in kind of realizing that my idea is actually very good and has the potential.
The biggest challenge is confidence. Because women don't think that they have the skills or the connections. If they can overcome that by having access to people who can support them, so that women also have equal opportunities to grow and finance their businesses.
Our pricing now is based on the usage of our software, which also depends on the marketer who uses it. The question is, should we price?
Peer-to-peer feedback is definitely very important and useful for entrepreneurs. So entrepreneurs, they usually pay too much money to service providers to get some feedback and support. And while they could be getting that support from other startups and helping each other.
So if you're good enough to also provide metrics for that marketeer to demonstrate to his board or whomever else, you know, this is what we achieved and this is all the money that we saved and this is our return on investment, then it's great, it's the best of both worlds. So you know about some other tool.
Yeah, we especially focus on this part.
Yeah.
We make very nice funnels.
It's inspiration that there are incredibly successful, ambitious women out there doing startups and doing amazingly well.
Really interesting. You came in and immediately you start talking to people that you know you can and will work with.
I like the fact that it was a small group so that we could all get to know each other really well. And it was at lunchtime, which is easy to attend, and then you go back to the office.
It was very useful because I could meet a lot of people, a lot of great ideas.
We all have talents, such as if it's marketing, financial, business development, legal side, and we can all bring that to the company to help each other.
I've made a lot of new contacts in terms of people who I think we could talk to about partnerships or who might be able to advise how to plug those gaps.
I think I've found a potential partner for my next venture.